I was writing about what I was feeling at the time, you know, and at the time, especially at the start of the whole album process, I definitely was in not so good of a place. But, you know, I kind of went through the breakup, then I went through being single, which was a whole new kettle of fish to me. And, you know, I ended up kind of not really loving the single life at all because, I don't know, you just kind of get thrown around and messed about a bit, you know.
It's too hard.
Yeah,
I wouldn't be able to cope. I hope I never have to.
The idea of it is kind of charming and fun, but then once the reality of it is, it's kind of a tough world to be in. So,
no, very much.
So I'm back in a relationship now. And
oh, good!
So, you know, that kind of whole spectrum of events is what I've written the album about. And, you know, thankfully I'm in a good place and I got to write an album that's kind of about real stuff. And, you know, we've been singing love songs. You know, I've been singing love songs for a long time. These are still love songs, but they're not necessarily, you know, all happy-go-lucky positives. They're about... Gotcha. And everyone's been through some tough times.
Yeah,
so hopefully people can relate.
I think that's the best songs. The songs about heartbreak and the songs about overcoming heartbreak.
They're my favourite songs to listen to, you know, from people that I've liked through the years.
Me too.